Oh, is it? That's kind of clean. Vibration on, sure. What's the controls looking like? Punch, action, kick, jump. Move camera, move, use items, evade. Have you ever played DMC? It's like DMC. Oh. I want to go do my shit then, to be honest. I'm lazy. I have to just sign up for the classes and stuff. No, it's not too late. Nah, I still have until September something. September 1st. September 2nd, bro. Starts September 2nd. Starts in a week. Don't want a school. School is boring.
Long since erased from the records of time. There once existed two European clans who served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbrellini.
Can I not? Do I not have a combo list? How do I know what to do? Oh, what the fuck?
Once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra and the Luma threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Fight the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them. The Lumen Sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended in the Umbra Witches' favor. Victory was short-lived. Fearing the witch's dark abilities, humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance and subjugating those who wished to continue the struggle. Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one.
Doc! I'm okay!
I don't want it in English. Ew. Get it off English. Oh, no, it is in English. That's the problem, bro. I need to change that shit. Cause it's a Japanese game, bro. Shit is way better. I want to hear Japanese female. I guess. They're not, though. That's why some of them are bad. Black Ops. Call of Duty. There you go. Call of Duty Black Ops 74. I don't know. They'll event. Nah, the games will eventually get so bad that they'll like lose money, I guess. That's because the main. I don't know. That's why I only play Japanese games, bro. Pretty much. At this point, just because everything is so bad. Bye. At least you have your shit set up. I wouldn't even care because I have to set my shit up still. I don't really want to. They automatically put you in shit? Why? Because you didn't set anything up? Oh, he wildin'. He's wildin'. Stop playing junk, bruh. That's enough story. Stop playing junk before I get. Bro, stop playing shit. It doesn't matter, bruh. If it's somebody else's. Oh,
It looks like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall. Even Eggman the
Oh, shit.
Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you dragged me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please. Now, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either.
Can you stop playing bullshit, bro? I'm trying to listen. Get out of
Jesus,
the
you
party,
really
bro.
get
Go to
into
your
this shit,
class.
don't you? If it were me, I'd be
Bye, have a good
playing it as a
time. Head ass.
barbecue. Or at least sunny side up.
Who's calling me,
You can
bro?
keep praying, but the only way
Hello?
this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for
Huh?
breakfast.
Okay.
Speaking of hungry, we done here?
Dame el
My
carro.
kids are baking me a birthday
Dame
cake
el carro,
tonight.
pues.
Cute little fuckers, I'll tell you what. Well then,
Está bien.
adios.
Okay, bye.
They're here
Yes.
for this douchebag.
All
I
right, my
hate this
son.
damn light. I can't see a thing. Oh, but they're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God.
Dear Lord, grant us guidance and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all
Can I change the freaking
eternity. You're tired. Let me tuck you in. Deserve a good spanking. This is cheeky, throwing me these cheap toys.
Don't worry about quality. I've got quantity.
What the fuck?
If you're just gonna watch, I'm putting you two to work. That was your last call. No more shots from me, Bayonetta.
As long as there's music, I'll keep on dancing.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
It doesn't count him, but that's the one I'm doing. Oh my god, that one's... How the fuck do you do those spin moves? doesn't matter if I keep spamming it. I don't know how to do that move. It says left stick in a circle and then triangle. That's what I'm doing. Can I dodge midair? No.
Yeah.
I just bought the damn thing.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
Oh, that's the boss.
Oh, Radahn should be paying me for even touching these toys.
You have any idea how much this is gonna cost to fix? I always get wrapped up in this shit.
Engine still purrs nicely. Now, about this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
See? This is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you!
You keep bellyaching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you would like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta. Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project before this shit hits the fan.
Wait, Radahn. What about Eggman?
Such a popular chap. I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What? Don't you leave me here! today, I'm screwed. Ah! It's gonna take every cent I earned on this charade to pay for the damage. I tell you what, if I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Enzo, the road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this, too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers. Dressed like a nun, too. When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice.
Hey, 20 years ago, you woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember is that you're a witch. But now, you're stuck because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living, that's really getting screwed.
If I needed a biographer, you wouldn't be my first choice. I see to the funeral. You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Come on now! Look at my poor car! I'm working for free after this! At least let me get a drink at Rodin's before you start drilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear. After jewels instead of cash, just like a girl. Jesus, can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present.
Hey.
Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
You?
What's the matter, Bayonetta? All that sleeping made you soft.
Ha!
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno. Paradiso. Who can tell the difference?
even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything was a bit too bracing. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup. Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out. I got a little present for you. These babies are special. Built from an alloy the devil himself would kill to get his hands on. Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
Calling me out. I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high class.
Pounding them down tonight, baby. Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round. Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy. You deadbeat motherfucker.
Round over. 情報によると、最近ヨーロッパのブラックマーケットでとある富豪がどでかい宝石を競売にかけたんだと。そいつの名は光の右目。つまり双子の宝石、世界の目の片割れだ。何百年もの間、金や権力のある連中の手を渡り歩いた挙句、歴史からスーッと消えちまった幻の宝石だ。さすがのブラックマーケットも一気に色めき立ったっていうぜ。だがあまりの崩壊な値段に結局買い手がつかず、物は再び闇の中へ逆戻りしちまったようだがな。なーに、その売り手の居所はバッチリ掴んでるんだ。あとはお前がそいつのところへ行って煮るなり焼くなり、まあ好きなように料理しな。この情報を手に入れるためにこのエンツォ様が散々骨を折ったことも忘れんなよ。どうせ宝石と一緒にこれの方もたんまり踏んだくってくるんだろ。追加報酬も期待してるぜ。てなわけで、手がかりが消えちまわねえうちにさっさと行ってきな。ヨーロッパの辺境のパラダイス、ビグリッドに。
That guy's just walking in the same spot.
それで、ここがそのパラダイスってわけ。
Huh!
There we go. Booty. Oh.
思った通りだ。この町は天使どもがうじゃうじゃしてやがる。魔界の連中がそわそわしているわけだぜ。何の話かしら？この人間界にも魔界や天界に近い場所が存在する。例えば俺たちが住む萩溜はそのどちらにも近い町だ。だがこのビグリッドは飛び抜けた。天界に極めて近い、いや、 ほとんど重なり合っているといっていい。ここに住む人間特有の念によってな。ともかくここなら随分こいつが稼げそうだ。このヘイローは魔界でもいろいろ重宝する物でな。何か入り用な時はこいつを集めてきたらいつものように取引してやるぜ、乗客としてな。
相変わらずあんたもがめついわね。エンゾに気に入られているのも無理もないわ。
それからこいつも分かってることとは思うが、俺はいつも通り俺が仕上げた武器の働きぶりを鑑賞させてもらいに来ただけだ。何があっても俺に泣きついたりなんてするんじゃないぜ。
それじゃあ
私も一言言わせてもらうわ。たとえあんたが作った銃でもノコノコ出てきて邪魔したら。そうね、どんなセリフがいいかしら。ああ、例えばこんなのはどう。ケツにぶち込むわよ。
そうだ、そのノリで行きな。武器の取引か、それとも酒か、どっちでも都合つけてやるぜ。
Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful.
tired though, so I'm gonna head out.
Bayonetta.
Peace.